Well, here we are again, John, this time looking at the sad plight of an animal that we haven't looked at before. I believe they're called Equus pantus bifurcatus.
That's right. This particular subspecies of Equus pantus is very rare indeed. They're only normally seen in December, and where they go to for the rest of the year is something of a mystery, but it's always assumed that they disappear into deep forest.
Is it possible to go in and have a closer look at them?
Well, they're not too bad. I'll let you go in first, anyway.
True gentleman. If I stick close to you as usual, it should be all right.
Well, fellas, steady on. Steady on.
Where was this herd born, John?
Well, these were born at Marwell Zoo, so this is why they come back to us every year, which is nice.
They're very sweet.
They're very attractive animals, there's no doubt about that.
Oh!
Hey, go on, get off. All right, okay, good boy, good fella. That's it, that's it, that's it. Yes, he's a good chap. Hey, come on, 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 stop. Stop it.
I'm glad you're here.
Well, you've got to be firm with these things. It's like anything else, you know.
What do they normally eat?
Well, they normally like horse d'oeuvres, but they settle usually with us for baked beans on toast with vitamin supplement.
Do they really mind that they're almost extinct, John?
Yes, they do. An animal that's reduced to this small numbers has a lot of stress. And in fact, one of them's never bred.
So they actually do get upset?
Oh, yes. I think there's a tension in small numbers and feeling to be vulnerable, which really upsets them.
Who are their natural enemies?
Well, at this time of the year, when they're out in the open, they're quite vulnerable to their main enemy, the pantomime demon.
So, with this particular species, it's not man who is to blame?
No. Just for once, it's something else. It's all right. It's all right. It's all right. Now, just go away. Don't be too frightened. That's it. That's it. All right. Good boy.
Well, John, thank you very much indeed. This has been absolutely fascinating, and I'm awfully pleased to see that you're looking after your horses and that they're not, actually.